गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आज टुडेज टॉपिक इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन एज रिपीटेड एडिशन। व्हाट इज रिपीटेड एडिशन? एडिंग द सेम नंबर अगेन एंड अगेन इज कॉल्ड रिपीटेड एडिशन। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीज फिश। देयर आर थ्री फिश बोल्स एंड देयर आर टू फिश इन ईच बोल। To get the total number of fish, add the number of fish in each bowl. That is 2 plus 2 plus 2, which is equal to 6. There are 6 fish in all. Adding 2 3 times is called repeated addition. We can do this multiplication in an easier way. Let's see how. There are three fish bowls and each bowl has two fish in it. Now, 3 times 2 is 6. So, there are 6 fish in all. Let us use multiplication symbol to write this. Cross is the sign of multiplication and it can be read as 3 multiplied by 2 is 6, 3 times 2 is 6, or 3 2s are 6. So, instead of adding the same number again and again, we can multiply to find out the answer. Now, see the terms used in multiplication. 3 is the multiplicand. That is the number to be multiplied by another number. 2 is the multiplier. Multiplier is the number by which the multiplicand is multiplied. And 6 is the product, that is the answer we get.